Now we will move on to the question number 18 of exercise 25. Find the mean of the following distribution. So here class interval they are given and frequency they are given. So we have to find out the mean. So in previous sums also we did the mean using the direct method. But there they are not given the class interval. They are given only the scores x. And they are given the frequency. Directly we find out what is the fx and what is the sum of the sigma fx. That is sum means sigma fx. And we directly got the mean. But here they are given class interval. If the class interval is given, compulsory we have to take the class mark. What is class mark? Midpoint of the class interval. Midpoint of the class interval. So how to find out the midpoint of the class interval? We can add the lower limit plus upper limit divided by 2. So 50 plus 0, 50 divided by 2, that is nothing but what? 25. Here 50, 100, that means 75. This is 125. This is 175. This is 225. And this is 275. Isn't it? Now what you have to do? You have to multiply these numbers. F and X, we have to take the product of F and X. 25 4 is 100. 8 5 40. 8 7 is 56. 56 plus 4 600. This is 125. 16 5 is 80. 16 2 is 32. 32 plus 8 40. 16 1 16. 16 plus 4 20. 2000. Next, 13 5 65, 13 7 is 91, 91 plus 97, 13 1 is 13, 13 plus 9, 22, 2275, 6 5 30, 6 2 is 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 6 2 is 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 3 5 is 15, 3 7 is 21, 21 plus 1, 22, 3 2 is 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 25. So now we have to add this and we have to add the frequency also. So 8 plus 4, 12, 16 plus 12, 28, 28, 38, 41, 41 plus 6, 47 plus 3, 50. Here also you have to add 5, 10. 5, 3, 8, 8, 15, 15, 9, 12, 14, 14 plus 6, 20, 20 plus 1, 21, 2 plus 1, 3, 5, 7, 7,150, 7,150 is the sum, right. Now find out what is mean. Mean is equal to sigma fx. So direct method only I am using sigma f. So what is sigma fx? 7150 divided by 50. So 0,0 cancels. 5 ones, 2 remains. 5 fours, 20. 1 remains. 5 3. So therefore, what is the mean value? 140. 3. So this is the mean. So note down this sum.